Hey guys, let us take a look at question number 30 of NEET 2018 physics paper set HH. Now in this particular question, an electron and proton are falling through a vertical distance and we have to find that which of these will move faster. So we can see that this particular electron is falling through a certain distance and the electric field will be along this direction. Now the mass of electron is Me, so we can calculate the force on this electron. So Fe will be equal to Me into Ae, which will be equal to Qe, that means the charge of electron, into E, plus Me into G. I can see that this value of Ae, that means the acceleration of electron, will be equal to QEe plus MEG upon Me. Or I can say that my Ae will actually be equal to QEe plus G, and this single value will be divided by Me. So this is the acceleration of electron. Let's say that this is 1. Now the similar case with proton, I can say that Fp, that means the force on proton, would be MpAp. It will be equal to QpE plus MpG. Now when you will simplify it, Ap will be equal to QpE plus MpG upon Mp. Or you can say that Ap is equal to QpE plus G, and this value is divided by Mp. Over here, Mp will also cancel by this Mp when you will take Mp separately on the denominator of MpG, which is similar case here as well. So now if you compare 1 and 2, you can clearly see that this G and this G are constant. So you can see that in 1 and 2, G is common. So that doesn't really make sense for, you know, for us to decide that which of one will be greater. We can also say that QE and QP are also equal. So QE is equal to QP. No problem there as well. Since both are of unit charge, I can say that the electric field also are equal. So electric field doesn't matter too. The only quantity which is different over here is Me and Mp. So since Mp is greater than Me, this implies that Ae will actually be greater than Ap, because the mass of proton is more than the mass of electron. Well, the acceleration of proton will be lesser than the acceleration of electron, and this means that the electron will take less time in covering this distance, or well, falling through this verticular distance. Okay, so the answer is electron will take lesser time than proton.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.